Meanwhile, we're learning more about a fire, about how fire crews rescued nearly three dozen dogs from a burning house. In Florida, one dog died and at least nine were taken to an animal hospital.
Responders used doggy oxygen masks and performed CPR to some of them. Vets were also on the scene. It's not yet known what caused that fire.